Welcome back to the channel, viewers, and it has been a very long time since I've done a vlog and actually pretty much put up a video in general. I was doing a lot of, I have recorded all the Battlefront videos, but I wasn't able to get them up, so they're still sitting on my PlayStation here. We're just playing some Elder Scrolls Online before I gotta go to work later today. I think the Call of Duty videos ended, I'm not sure. I know Battlefront still is there, and there's still like, I don't know, 4, 5, 6 videos from there. And then the 3 episodes that came out before. There was the 3 video missions that came out before the movie. And, I haven't recorded those yet. I've just been really busy with work. And, just end of the year game events. You can't really see me and my character are kind of finishing up the year here with New Life's Festival. And, getting ready to go into next year for Elder Scrolls Online with 3 new DLCs and supposedly an expansion expansion pack like Morrowind. So me and my Bosmer are incredibly ready for that, ready for a new adventure, new zones already. Me and my Bosmer did upgrade to a new house. We're an old medieval manor now. And I added the Steam Colossus pop and final figure to my Elder Scrolls collection too. But back onto the topic of, well, this is just kind of a year-end closure video. This will be the only video you see from me until 2018 at some point. With end of the year being a busy season and all. All viewers and content creators probably spending time with family, so not a lot of time to watch, so it'll just be throw the vlog up. This'll be it till 2018. Well, I don't know when I'll be doing videos in 2018. But given Elder Scrolls Online is the more popular of the content on my channel, you'd be seeing a lot more of that when the DLCs come out, the mini trial from Clockwork City I still have to do. So it'll be a guaranteed stream at some point for Sanctum Asylum. And I know the trials are kind of big on my channel, but I just want to do a quick year-end closing out video. Channel did get a little bit better this year when I started. Upped 4 or 5 subs, not as much as I was hoping. But it's probably when you try to revive a dead channel and the content's essentially random. Schedule time or video upload times are random. I just have no schedule system to do this because of work, because it's just a bungled catastrophe of shifts throughout the week. There's no system, there's no order. So that's why my scheduled upload, my uploads are really random. Yes, look at my survival backpack in the corner there. Look, maybe 2018, 2019, 2020, next 3 years, looking at trying to get some survival stuff going. Add to the Star Wars collection there. As you can see, it's getting bigger and better. Sorry for all the junk food and whatnot up there. Just gotta place it there to get it out of the way of the cat. See, me on my laptop there. But yeah, just wanted to close out the year with a vlog here. And I will see you all in 2018 at some point. Thanks for watching and have a good year.